Hey, Real Fam, it's Natasha here with the Good News Report. Netflix wants you to know they're all about celebrating diversity through storytelling. The media powerhouse recreated the iconic Great Day in Harlem photograph that showcased 57 notable jazz musicians. Netflix assembled 47 of its Black creators, directors, and actors for more than 20 series, films, and documentaries to unveil a new day in Hollywood. The replica is a representation of the modern-day Black experience. Some of the stars included Spike Lee, Ava DuVernay, Alfre Woodard, Marlon Wayans, Nia Long, Laverne Cox, and more. Netflix's strong Black lead has also created a community on Facebook where it hosts show recaps, conversations about Black culture, and elevates the voices of its Black talent. Not to mention the history-making deal the company just signed with the Obamas. In the face of a lot of bigotry and scrutiny, the media company is showing Black talent the love they definitely deserve. For more of the Good News Report, head on over to thegreo.com.